Hey, what's up, guys? So after showing you my very first vlog video on the other channel, I've received a lot of questions about how did I set up my ECs to beep after a certain amount of time. It's actually a very simple thing to do. You just have to go into the BLHeli suite. If you don't know how to use the BLHeli suite or get into it, download it, all that good stuff, just look in the description below and I will leave a link to my BLHeli suite playlist where I have videos covering everything you need to know as far as how to use this. Okay, so now we want to look at you have beacon strength and beacon delay. To change, 10 minutes is the default, so after 10 minutes of your multirotor just sitting there with the battery plugged in, your ESCs will start to beep. You can just click this and you can choose 5 minutes, 2 minutes, or even 1 minute. Personally, I like 2 minutes. The only reason I had 5 minutes set in that video is because I'm making a lot of videos for you guys and after 2 minutes, the ESC start beeping, and then I have to stop, unplug the battery, plug it back in, and I stop recording, and then I start recording again once I get them. You know what I'm trying to say. But normally, I like using 2 minutes. The thing is, I just don't like using beepers, and this is kind of the same thing as using a beeper to help you find your multirotor. But the longer you have the delay, you gotta think the longer your multirotor is sitting there with the video transmitter turned on, and some of them, after a while, may become damaged from overheating if you wait too long. So with a beeper, it's great because you can almost find it immediately, but I think 2 minutes is, that's just what I like. Now beacon strength, this is actually the volume. 80 is the default, but if you increase this value, that will increase the volume of the beep. I wouldn't recommend going too high because I don't know, I've never tried it, but I would imagine if you max this out, it might damage the ESCs, but I can't confirm that. So just to be safe, I set mine to about 130, and it's loud enough for me, and it works. And while we're here, beep strength is just going to be the volume whenever you plug in a battery to your ESCs and they beep. That's the volume for that. And I just leave that at the default 40. Once you've made your changes, make sure you write setup, or it's not going to save. And that's it. So I hope this video helped you out. Thanks for watching, and I will see you again soon.